Hello everybody, this is Roxmari, and welcome back to Let's Play Candyland Part 3. Nobody in the comments really said that they wanted to see me build my house, which would have taken forever because I actually had to make a blueprint for my house. Because I'm like, how am I gonna do this without, wasting all my resources? But I did manage to finish it. Not exactly how I wanted it to be, but it's livable. Like I said, this isn't permanent. This isn't a permanent base. This is temporary. So, until we can find our village. If you guys want to tour the house real quick before I set the objective for today, this is our entrance, obviously. Da-da-da, entrance. Woo. Come in. We got our chest. We got our. This is going to be for dirt and cobble. This is our wood chest. This is our food chest. And this is our everything else chest. This will be the enchanting room when we get an enchanting table. It's like the perfect dimensions for it. This little hole is going to be laddered down, and we're gonna have a basement eventually, but that's not really important right now. So we'll go upstairs, and this is our lovely second floor where I have my bed and a crafting table for late night wishes. So I'm gonna go ahead and set the objective for today. Yeah, this is the outside of the house. There's supposed to be like something holding that up, but I didn't get it up yet. I found some trees, the spruce trees in a direction that I forget where it is. It was in a fort anyway. Oh, and there's also a jungle biome over yonder way. But I think today what we're gonna do is find a hole and dig in it because we need. Ooh. Hey! Convenience at its best. Find a hole, get some resources. Oh, my favorite sound. Oh, a little bat. That's where the bat sound was coming from. Ugh. Oh gosh. Scared me, little creepers. Don't do that, sillies. Don't ever. Like, seriously, don't ever do that. Ever. That was mildly terrifying. I keep seeing you guys out of the corner of my eyes, and it creeps me out. Heh. Creeps. Do I have water? I think I hear water. Ugh. I hate mining in survival, to be quite honest. But I'm doing it. Oh. Hate it so much because I'm always afraid that when my back is turned, something's gonna come up behind me and fuck me over. And I can't see anything, and it's really dark. Why? I don't want to go down there. I don't have any armor. I mean, it'd be a little different if I had some armor. What in the world? But I don't have any armor. And I'm out of torches. I hear Skelly. I'm not happy. Oh, there it is. Oh, it looks like a candy cane. Please go away, Mr. Skeleton. I know you. I've aggroed you. Where are you? Ugh. Maybe after this horrifying adventure. Maybe after this horrifying adventure, I'll have some armor for myself. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. Sploosh. Sploosh. Oh, there's more iron over here. But the skelly. What the heck? Okay. He's so loud down there. I need bones, but I'm not about to go down there. Especially not without armor. Watch this meanie face come up from beneath me and knock me off into the abyss. Don't really want him to do that. Oh, okay. Oh, what? 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 Hello? I hate this. Can you be somewhere else, please, Skelly? Please don't knock me off. Ugh, this is all the episode's gonna be, is me going, ugh. Not getting anything done. Is he gone? No, of course he's not gone. Why would he be gone? Do not come around here, Skelly. I am not in the mood. Okay, so I've got some iron. This is why I don't play scary games in front of you guys, because it'd just be me cowering. Freaking spider, where is it? I don't know. I dropped my thing. Grab it. Grab it. Go. Go. Back up. Back up. Back up. Sword. Bah! What? Where are you? Where are you? Where? No. No. Unacceptable. Where are you? Where are you? You spider. Oh, you, well, no. Light, 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 light. Oh. I swear, if I break something and he lands on my face, I'm gonna freak out. That's enough adventure. What? I think that's enough adventuring for one episode, don't you think? Let's just go back upstairs. I think this sounds like a great idea. Let's go back upstairs. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, what? Oh no! No, thank you. Where are you? Sir. Excuse me? Brr.
Ah, zombie, go.
It's getting dark. Because if it is, I should probably go to. Yeah! Okay, where's my house? Where's my. Okay. Okay. So that wasn't too terrible for like 10 minutes. Has it been 10 minutes? It feels like it's been like 30 minutes. Yeah, let's go sleep. Ah. Okay, let's go again. I saw some coal. Wherever the hole was. Where was the hole? It was over here, right? I saw some coal in the hole. What the heck? Suspicious. To the left of me? Is there seriously some action to the left of me right now? There needs to not be. Oh, my pick. You can tell that I'm the adventurous type. Yeah, I think I'm done. I'm done with this hole. I'm done with this hole. Yeah. I'll come back later. Come back later. Okay, let's see if I can make some armor for me. What? Ooh. I don't know if you saw that. I'm not about to re-show you that. Maybe. Maybe not. Apparently. Apparently not. If you're confused as to why I freaked out above the cave, I saw. At first, I thought there was a glitch. But then I realized that there was an Enderman. An Enderman in the distance, and I was not about to keep looking at that. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay. What is this supposed to be? I'm trying to figure out what the charcoal is supposed to actually be like. Because I don't know. Did I leave the door hanging wide open? What? Why would I do that? That's silly. Silly, silly. Oh. Oh, and that's also how you know if I get a trophy, that means that I'm not cheating. I built this house with all the resources that entailed. If I had my way, this oak would be birch, but there's no birch trees, and I've thoroughly looked around the area. There are no birch trees. What is it? Oh, it's a lily. It's a lolly. I think I might want to try to build a farm. Like, 'cause, you know, I need food. But I'm wondering what kind of farm I should get. Should I get, like, an animal farm? Or, like, a food farm? Because a food farm needs water and a bucket. Well, I guess I have this, whatever I'm swinging around right now. Can make a bucket. I had issues because I didn't have a bucket. Let's see, what can I make? I just need one more and I can make a chest plate, which is great. Awesome, I look like a gingerbread man. Woman. Man. I look like a gingerbread man. Maybe, I mean, I could make a farm. I have like a nice tree farm going on. Where should I put it though? My farm. I should probably make like a path from my front door, like this way, and then put like my farms around here. but I want to have an animal farm eventually. Because I want to make, like, the goodies, like cake and stuff. Maybe I'll put, like, the animals on one side of the house and then put the, like, the wheat and stuff on the other side of the house. Did I just glitch out? What the heck? Sorry, I'm still a little bit on edge from the from what had just happened in the depths below. Did I run out of materials? Oh shoot, get in there. Boop. So originally why I was getting my gummy bears up was so that I could make some armor and stuff. Should I use all of this for my armor? Well, yeah. I'm gonna need as much armor as I can get because I'm not gonna go down again unless I feel like I can. Because we all saw how well that went. I need to stop going in and out and in and out. We gotta do something while that's going on over there. Okay, so let's. What? Where'd all my stone go? What'd I do with all my stone? Oh, that's what I remember. Sucks. I was cowardessing behind my stone. Is it nighttime yet? No. Okay, good. Good, I have time. Oh, and my thing's done. Bum ba dum bum. And I can make shears. And a bucket. I want a bucket. Yes. Bucket. Now all I need to find is a source of water, which I know exactly where it is because my house is actually built over a source of water. Source of water. Now I just need to figure out where to put my farm. Did the first. Okay. Ooh, I could make like this door, like the special farm door, even though this leads to the. Yeah, I don't mind. This whole area is gonna be my farm. Yeah, I'm gonna need more to fill that in. I'm gonna need fence because I'm a coward and I will not farm if I do not feel protected. I'm gonna need a shovel in order to do this quickly. Shovel. Get. Okay. Go, 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 go! Let's accomplish things. Sorry for that pause. I was checking to see if there were any monsters behind me. I know! I'm paranoid. I don't know how a place so cheery and bright can make me so uneasy. I'm still gonna need some fence. Fence. What am I gonna make it out of? Probably just ordinary spruce, because that's what I have in my inventory right now. Sticks. Okie dokie. All right. Can't see the sun. Okay, so am I gonna bake it like this? Oh, because this is gonna come down. That's right. I remember what I had with this. This is gonna come down like that. So I might as well. Well, I might as well. And this tree is never gonna go down, so I might as well do that. And give me that. Give me that. Give me it. Okay. Plunk. Plunk. Is it getting dark? It's getting dark. My favorite. Yeah, this whole area is gonna be super awesome. I gotta go to sleep first because it's getting dark. Well, the sun needs to be peaking the horizon in order for me to go to sleep. So there's really no point in me trying to sleep when the sun is not even. Except for the fact that it's super scary. Hello, little bat. Hello. Okay, I think it's time to go back inside. Sleepness. Alright. Well, I'm actually sort of out of time. Sort of, well, no, not that out of time. If I stop spinning in circles, it won't be that out of time. I'm gonna go ahead and finish this up and get the perimeter of it started for you guys. And then of course there's gonna be, I'm gonna make that out of like, not spruce. I'm gonna use this wood, oak? Oak. I'm gonna use oak. I has the oak, but not enough. I don't have enough oak. Oak. Let's get that all out of there. I know I have another entrance over there. I need another one. Ba da ba da ba 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 ba. Boink, and I know there's this over here. I'm gonna have to take care of this because this is pointless. And I'm gonna fill this in. And I'm gonna add my thing. But unfortunately, I don't have time for that this episode. In the next episode, I'll finish the farm. If you guys don't want to see me finish the farm, you just want to see what it looks like when it's finished, go ahead and hit up the comment section for that. And if you have any suggestions for me, leave them in the comment section below. If you like this video, tap that like button for me. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Okay. Bye-bye.